How about everyone still accepts your help even though you're to be shunned? Yeah, pretty much. Oh, of course, what when it's dangerous. Like when it's dangerous, you will accept your help. Oh, that's so cool. So I can track wherever the monster went with the spear thing. That is so cool.
Good for an old remedy.
It's cool how the signs are all digital. But this game is gorgeous. I am in love
Mara's
with it.
trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Okay. Hey, person.
Why do some people find it so hard to heed the matriarch's wisdom?
I don't know.
It's almost as though someone is trying to talk to me, but that simply can't be.
Oh, hush. How rude. I'm gonna go steal stuff from your house now. Hunger! Darn. I tried.
Why would I have anything to say to an outcast? Really?
How rude. You people are gonna die because you're rude to me. This is a pretty cool looking village, though.
Why do some people find it so hard to heed the matriarch's wisdom? You think Boss will ask for a motherless outcast?
Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
Camp discovered. Okay.
Time to see Karst and get a
Yeah.
Jewcaster.
I love the sarcasm. Oh, dude.
I don't have time for outcasts.
First you don't. Just wait and see, though. You're gonna be in trouble, and then you're gonna want me to help? I'm gonna say no.
Why is she talking to me?
Why are you talking to yourself out loud? Game looks sharp. Yeah, this game looks beautiful. I just love the detail in this game.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Okay. Is this a story quest, though? I want to find this spear. Go back over there. Run. I just love how they show you the effects too. Like if you're loud, it'll show that you're being loud. This is just too much. Yes, I can't wait to sleep. Yeah, I'm really considering making my stream today and for the next few days a lot longer than normal because I want to play. I want to do more. I must do more. All right, where's the thing I set though? Oh, I'm standing on it. Okay. I don't see any footsteps though, unless I'm just that blind. Oh, there's something here.
these will keep.
Use that device again? Yeah, alright. I'll go ahead and do it. Let me go back. Yeah, there we go. Gotcha. Ooh. No, he's gone. I have to get used to aiming. The controls is a little bit different than what I'm used to, so I just have to get used to it.
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Alright. Across we go. That water, man. That water. Alright. I hear something. There we go. Tracks have been highlighted. Oh, there's a dude. Oh, that was nice. That was a nice shot. Hi! What's up? Oh, thank you for the follow and the host. Hope you're having an awesome day. Thank you so much. Just email my professor. I'm going to be sick this afternoon. You're going to be sick. Okay. You're not sick just yet, but it's going to happen right before class. Yeah, Static, how's it going? This game is so awesome. Wahaha. That was a yelp. That was definitely a yelp. A fox bone? I heard something. It sounds like it's coming from the left. I don't know. Yep, there it is. Oh, I barely missed him. 2 teeth pulled, so yeah, from fun. Oh no! I'm sorry. Were they just your teeth or your wisdom teeth? Oh, there's another campfire. Yeah. I is Hunter. Hear me roar. Wait, I leveled up. Alright, I got more skill points. I only got one though, so I'm probably gonna hold off onto it. Press R1 for damage attack. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this one now that I know I'll be doing a lot of melee as well. Yeah, let's do it. 2 maulers in the back. Ow. Sorry to hear. Ooh, those are some nice add-ons. Weapons. How do I modify again? Under crafting? Yeah. Oh. I don't have any modifications for it. Traps. I can make traps. That's gonna be awesome. Fatty meats. So I need to take down bigger animals. Resist potions. Cool. Carry capacity. Yes. I want bigger resources. Yes. Oh yeah, definitely. More arrows. And I'll increase the other stuff as I actually get other stuff. Alright. Let's go ahead, follow the footsteps some more. Where will you take me? I've been off work since January 17th, and I go back maybe March 14th. There. Oh, okay.
Time to get that spear.
Broken wrist. Oh no. Well, I hope he heals fast. Alright, so he's up here. That will work. I need. More arrows. Oh, there's a thing right here I can climb. Go. Whoa, what are those? Those are so loud. They're like grilling. Huh. Well, this is going to be fun. Happen. So hostile. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I did not want to just roll off the edge. So.
Lightning's trouble.
There we go. Oh, damn. Woo! Ah! Eef! Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Come on. Ooh. Yeah. It's been done.
Get it while I can.
That was cool.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Cool. I got that, the item I needed. That was nice. Took them all down. Oops. I'm definitely digging the combat in this game. I just had to get used to how to shoot my arrow.
Keep that for later.
All right. So I can now go back with the spear. Way over there. Oh, can't I quick travel? I forgot. I'm assuming I have to go to a campfire to quick travel. Let's see. Quick save, and then I don't know. Center an eye. I don't know how to quick travel. That it was a thing. Fast travel on Horizon Zero Dawn relies on two things. First, you must have discovered campfires, settlements, that would be marked green. You can then select them and press R2. You need a travel pack to fast travel. Alright. So I need a pack first, of some sorts, before I can fast travel. But actually, fast travel pack has special resources you can purchase or receive from quests. Alright. Who is Lydia? Okay. I have no idea who that is, who's calling me. But I have their name in my phone book, I think. So yeah, I have no idea who that person is. Yeah, they'll leave a message.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Yeah, he might look nervous, but we're not going to him right now, so... Styles, thank you so much for the host. Onwards. Alright, let's sprint. I can't wait till they teach me how to tame and ride something. I wanna ride machines. It's gonna be so much fun. Aww, once again. Got him. Perfect timing. I can't wait till they teach me to tame and ride something. Yes, perfect timing. Yeah, because you can, ride machines in this game from what I saw. So, I really, really want to do that. But yeah, how are you doing, Styles? Good at work. Oh, all right. Yep, we're just checking out Horizon. Having fun exploring and picking up everything that I can, of course. I need all the stuff I can get so I can make a ton of arrows. I love using the arrows. Oh, there's the dude. Oh, there's quite a few of them, actually. Ah! I didn't pull it back long enough. Yeah. In the eyeball. Now those guys are stampeding away. In the eyeball. Getting better at that. A freeze coil, huh? At work, buddies. You're at work too, Static? Oh, damn. Oh, buddy! Bad machine. Thank you. Come on, buddy. That's right. About to head up for lunch. Nice. Alright, sounds good. Come on, bring it, dude. I'm over here. Come on, buddy. Oops. Ouch. Want to get a lot more XP from the machine kills? Yep. Yeah, I definitely want to get as much XP as I can, so if I see machines, I'm going to try to take them out for the most part. And get some more medicine. And I also need to kill regular animals as well to get certain ingredients. Oh, that injured one is still around.
Let's make this quick.
There we go. I also need to make... Come on! That movement. Everybody else. Oh no, the machines, they're so powerful. Aloy, meanwhile, exterminates the whole machine race just for breakfast. Yep. You know it. Okay. That works.
Good. I can use this.
All Alright, medicine patch full again. Let's go ahead and repair. There. Oh, I see. The second bar. The second bar is how much medicine I can have. Cool. I can't see the bunny anymore. Bunny! Oh, I see him. Kinda. Ooh, fish. That's how you fish in this game. Ooh, dragonfly. I don't think I can shoot the dragonfly. Oh yeah. There's fishing in this game, guys. There's fishing. It's over. We're gonna be here fishing all day now. Now that I know there's fishing in this game, it's over. Main quest, what's that? Must kill everything. Yep. Oop, oop, okay. Any more fish? I don't want to shoot fish. Fishy, fishy. Nope, okay. We're done for now.
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
Yep. There you go, dudes.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me.
Well, wouldn't I?
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Yes, upgrades.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special.
Yeah, exactly, Lucrude. Well, like, I'll speak to anybody who will speak to me.
I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
But yeah, I know they created this character before they knew who was going to voice her. However, it's just weird because every time I look at her talking, it really reminds me of when Chloe was talking in game, like her facial reactions, you know? It's just, it feels similar.